Let's have a look at adding third-party code. We'll use the Evento template to demonstrate three examples. First, we'll add inline code that appears alongside other site elements. A newsletter signup box is a great example. To add inline code, click Elements in the sidebar. Find the HTML element and drag it onto the page. We'll enter the third-party code into the box that appears at the bottom of the editor. We can edit the code at any time by double-clicking the element. The HTML block acts like any other element. For example, let's put it inside of a container. Add a container, then drag and drop the HTML element inside. Another type of third-party code needs to go at the beginning or end of the HTML body tag. A chatbot is a good example. To add this, click on the Code button in the bottom right corner of the editor. Select HTML. The word content in curly braces represents all the page's visible content. Code placed above will appear above the opening body tag. Code placed below will come before the closing body tag. We'll paste the chatbot code after the page content. This makes it the last part of the site to load. Click Save and refresh the page if necessary. In the same window, you can also edit CSS and JavaScript. Adding code here is global and affects every page. The last kind of third-party code we'll cover goes in the head tag of your website. Common examples include tracking pixels, analytics tags, and consent banners. To add this kind of code, we'll click on More in the top menu and select SEO. All we need to do here is paste the code in the meta tags box. As you can see, it's super fast and easy to add third-party code to your website. Until next time, get your hands on Sitejet today.